Take a look here. Desperation there. Trying for the tag, but Carl Anderson pulling the former NXT champion back in.
And the newly crowned greatest tag team.
A great job of the ring
and keeping Ciampa in harm's way.
Lugano's chopping away at the clavicle of Ciampa. The big rear chin lock now being deployed by Luke Gallows, looking to sap his strength and energy from Tommaso Ciampa's body. Ciampa miraculously recovering from serious neck surgery, returning very quickly from that surgery. And this is NXT Live on USA with Survivor Series implications. Gallows gets low branch by Tommaso Ciampa. It's the OC from Raw, Team NXT. And this is
balls, OC.
Wow! Gallows eliminating Keith Lee from the apron.
And the quick tag made, in comes Anderson. And really, when it comes to a unit, the chemistry advantage belongs to the OC.
Then these guys are speaking for long. Fall in.
So much more experience, but their heart and determination. How much does Tommaso Ciampa want to prove? This is the main roster.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Clark with that knee to the face of Anderson! Riddle is ready! Can Ciampa make the tag? NXT Arena about to erupt like a volcano!
Hey, no! Those are channels.
Two remain in the ring. Oh my God, Tommaso Tommaso Ciampa looking for the fairy tale ending. What the hell? On the fifth anniversary of his NXT debut, Finn Balor making his presence known in a big way tonight. Meanwhile, the match continues. Pele kicked by AJ Styles. Oh, but Balor! What the? That kick stayed on middle. Finn Balor went, and a smile from AJ Styles.
Styles? Oh, sweet!
Where have we seen this before? Shades of the Land of the Rising Sun, are Styles and Balor on the same page? Styles looking to put away Team NXT, but not so fast!
Oh, baby!
Adam Cole!
Baby!
The most impressive run of any superstar in the past week!